In this video today, we will see how to change the relationship status on Facebook application in your Android device. Now, if you have recently married, or if you are recently divorced, or if you are recently turned into single, and if you want to change the relationship status, then what you do? Go ahead and open Facebook application and then tap on the profile icon here. Go to edit public details, scroll down. There is an option here, relationship status. Tap on it. Go to add a relationship status. Now tap on this option, what is your relationship status. Now from here you can select the status which you want. For example, if I will select married, then here I will get a text box to enter the name of the person to whom I am married. I can select the year in which I was married. Now these options depend upon the type of relationship status which you have selected. And then you can tap on this globe icon, and then you can enable who can see the relationship status. If you want to make it public or only friends, or if you go to more options, you can select only me. So once you have done all of the settings, then you can select save. So in this way you can change the relationship status on Facebook application in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.